Before you go, MoDOT begins more work today on the I-270 North project. Starting at 9 o'clock this morning, they're going to close Dunn Road near Old Halls Ferry Rd for 1 month. They'll also close the ramp from westbound 270 to Old Halls Ferry. The detour is New Halls Ferry Rd.